another Wednesday in Bollywood, and while some stars are feeling the blues, others have been spreading good cheer. From the shocking news of Sushant Singh Rajput's manager's demise, to Amitabh Bachchan working under the radar to send migrants home, and some Radhe and Brahmastra updates, we've got it all covered on our latest edition of Bollybuzz. It seems like bad news just does not stop coming in Bollywood these days. Film industry folk, including actors Sushant Singh Rajput and Varun Sharma, were in for a shock when they heard of the sudden demise of their manager Disha Salian. Reports claim that Disha, who worked with several celebs including Bharti Singh and Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, fell to her death from the 14th floor of a Malad building. While tributes and notes of condolences poured in from her colleagues and film stars, RBs heard that the cops investigating the matter have not recovered any suicide note and are still probing her cause of death. Amitabh Bachchan thought he could quietly arrange charter planes to get migrant workers home, but sorry sir, not on Bollybee's watch. The megastar, who's been doing his bit to help the needy during the lockdown, arranged 2 charter flights for Gorakhpur, Allahabad and Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh, each carrying 180 migrants. With this initiative, he extended help to over 500 workers, and that is why he's our all-time favourite bee. And while we are appreciating the do-gooders of B-Town, let's hear a round of applause for Shahid Kapoor. We caught a buzz and are happy to let you in on an exclusive deed. Turns out, while many other stars have been tom-tomming about their generous deeds, Shahid has been sending monetary aid to around 40 dancers he's worked with in the past. Not only has he helped them throughout the lockdown, but will continue to do so for the next 2-3 months till they get back on their feet and hit the stage dancing. Oh Shahid, Bollybee sends you a big fat kiss for all this kind gesture. Diwali 2020 is going to be a celebration to remember, as we hear that Salman Khan has set the date to release his film Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai. But before you can head to a theatre near you, to catch this action extravaganza, Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt will be serving up the first look into their fantasy film Brahmastra this August. So better buckle up for this journey unlike any other, with RK as Shiva with the ability to emit fire from his hands as he joins forces with SRK the scientist, Nagarjuna the archaeologist, Big B as the mentor and Mauni Roy as the antagonist. Don't know about you, but these character descriptions are already giving us the chills. And while our bees are doing their business, they spotted Shraddha Kapoor on a scooty ride around Bandra with her boo Rohan Shrestha. The long-rumoured couple, who repeatedly denied their relationship, thought they could get away with their faces all covered up. But hate to say it, we gotcha again. Don't you think it's about time these couples came out in the open already? With Unlock 1.0 already bringing out our stars in full force, Bollybee is sure to bring you some more juicy deets, dirty gossip, hookups, meetups, and more. See you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.